Here we present our project Bluetooth based voice control car with obstacle detection and flame detection. Right now our project is in the Bluetooth mode. So as we give the serial inputs through our application, the robot car will move forward, it will move backward, left and right. It also has the functioning of accelerometer, which will move on tilting our phone as per order. And it'll stop once you place our phone in this direction.
Our project also works on voice commands, which are being depicted now.
Forward.
We have used a Bluetooth based application for sending the voice commands and the serial inputs.
Backward. Backward. Stop.
The project is proficient in detecting obstacles as depicted. This project clearly depicts the new era that can be implemented in various fields like landmine search, hotels and many more places, since it gives hands-free access to areas which are difficult to reach. It calculates the distances from the left side and the right side and decides wisely where to move and which direction to switch. The project is done under the supervision of our IVM faculty, Ms. Ramanpreet Kaur, and has given us a deep insight on the technology of Internet of Things and interfacing various sensors with each other.
The project is efficient in sensing flames as shown. The project can be further enhanced by interfacing a GSM module instead of the buzzer and a pump that could send the information at a wider range about the fire and momentarily take control of the fire. It can also be interfaced with a camera to turn it into a spy bot.